Good morning, everybody. It's Taco here to bring you guys our first Let's Play over here on my YouTube channel. This is called Don't Be Afraid, The First Toy. So in the near future, guys, you can be looking forward to Let's Plays. You guys can be looking forward to looking into seeing new free-to-play games that are coming out. So I'll be doing some reviews on those as well. But we're going to dive into a short little game teaser trailer for a game coming out called Don't Be Afraid. I'm pretty sure this is a pretty short game, so we're just going to kind of run through it, check it out, and then I'll be uploading it. So you guys can be expecting about 1 to 2 videos per week right now. In the future, I would like to pump out 5 to 6 videos per week for you guys so we could come out on a schedule. You guys would know. I'd get them edited out on the weekends or on Monday mornings. So in the meantime, let's sit back, relax, and let's hop into the game. Have no idea. This game looks pretty good, though. Looks pretty scary. From what I've read on the reviews, it's got very positive reviews over on Steam, so should be pretty decent.
What is this? Is this really for me? Jamie the guitar boy. Ooh. Oh, Theodore. Beautiful work. Thank you. How beautiful you are. Oh, excuse me. Where are my manners? My name is Mr. Franklin. I can't wait to start playing with you. Your body is so smooth. Beautiful little fingers. It seems you are 11, 12 years old. Why are you so quiet? I see, a model without voice functions. Relax. You will speak again.
Oh, jeez.
You will speak like you've never spoken before. Sit here and wait for me. Oh, and don't be afraid.
Alrighty. So, I'm assuming Theodore is our kidnapper. I could be wrong, though. Alright, so we are in a box. Use the left mouse button to interact with objects, okay? Alright. Got some zip ties. Go. Use WASD left. Okay. Probably the basics. A bunny. My bunny is, here. Interesting. I wonder what the bunny does. Anything at all? Alright, so we got a key. Use I for inventory. E to continue. Okay. Almost got me. That almost got me. Right, so that's where we were. Got a photo. I mean, so far, the game does look actually really, really good. Obviously, probably a smaller group or even maybe just a single developer. New task. Let's see, Jay. This must be the door to the exit. It's probably locked. I have to find the key. I'm assuming that's what this is. Okay, gotcha. So, open up that. Pick this up. No. So, let's see if we can open this up. That would have been way too easy. Okay, what was that? Oh, lordy. Oh, no, not mannequins. Oh, damn it. A, I'm not a huge mannequin fan. Never have been, never will be. Okay, it looks like a new door is open. We got fish head. Without the light, you can't see anything. Your candle may go out sometimes. So be careful and check if there are some candles around to pick it up. You can carry only one candle at a time. Okay.
Where did I put my axe?
Axe. Oh, awesome. Grand. Don't think there was anything down there. This mannequin will blow out my candle. Oh, grand. Thanks. That's awesome. So now I gotta dodge mannequins. They can blow up my candle. Alright, so be cautious about that. Oh, and we're being filmed. Interesting. Interesting. Alright, so we can go this way. I don't like this setup. Oh, Jesus Christ. God damn it. All right. I should have known something was coming. Okay. Got some magazines. Letter. Franklin, I found something that might interest you. Did you know that you can hollow the mannequin and then chop up a corpse into small pieces and put them inside the figure? The process requires some work, but the only or but the final effect will be very appealing. Moreover, this act will be perfectly or fit perfectly into our obsession with mannequins. I would kill to see something like that. Okay. Grand. So I'm assuming that's okay. They probably want to stuff me into like a childlike doll. I'm assuming this is the door we're trying to open now. We got candles in here. Door's locked there. Oh, grand. Curious to know what's going on in there. Something going on with these? Okay. Oh, what's this? Oh, Jesus Christ! Oh my God! I hate when they do that crap, but it looks like she's gonna smack that ass. Oh, I hate mannequins. So that opened that door. We got a screwdriver, right? Other bunny. When I hug my bunny, I feel safe. Tool, screwdriver. Okay, so we got a screwdriver. Okay. So we need to... Oh, that's that literally got my blood bumping. That was probably one of the scariest things. I'm assuming that's probably where I had to put that thing at.
Oh, there it is.
So that thing blows out my candle. That blows out my candle, I believe, as well. So we got to navigate this without getting my candle blown out. Can't go that way. Jesus Christ. Oh, that literally, I hate those mannequins, man. All right, so we got a fish head, I think. All right, fish head is acquired.
Well, 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 what a clever boy.
Hey, no more mannequins, yay! Oh, I lied. All right, so let's go left. And that one will blow it out. That one's gonna blow it out. That one will blow it out, so we just got to go through here. And we got to watch out for this one. D frickin' G's. And then I assume we... I don't know what's going to happen here. All right, let's just go ahead and do it. Oh, jeez. Okay. I was a little bit more prepared for that one. All right, so I probably got to go get a candle again, don't I? Oh, great. Oh, my God. Okay, got a candle. Was this child staring? Was this, like, staring at me? Huh. Okay. Perfect. Great. You're gonna blow my candle out. Oh, whoa. All right. Oh, that one's gonna blow my candle out too, right? It should be the same letter. Oh, yay. We went through there. And this just told us to do that. Okay. Never mind. Head on in here. Great. Okay, so that's not going down. Generally, every time we go by those actually go down, but not this time. So, the key. Wait, would this go to the main gate, you think? At least this baby's just creepy looking.
Ready or not, here I come.
I hope this key is to the basement door. Oh, lordy.
Nine.
Oh, great. We're on a timer, and there's...
Eight.
What the hell? Oh, lordy.
Seven.
Okay, I'm going. Oh, my God.
Six.
Stop putting babies on the ceiling. Oh, Jesus. Oh, Lordy. Is that little child here, too? Oh, God. Get me out. You're only a child. You are weak. Be careful. Okay. Oh, my Lanta. Oh, my Lanta. Alrighty. So, I don't know if any of these photos have any significance. Is there anything in here? He's not counting anymore. Don't think I get done anything about that. So we're in the next part of the basement. What do we got? The exit. This door must lead to the exit. I need to find a key. Grand, we gotta go through that crap again. All right, let's see. They're just like, I mean, the thing about it, you are a child, so I'm like, these people are just giants, but like, in retrospect, you're literally just playing it, you're just playing a small kid. I need to get in here somehow. No. I'm good. Oh, what the? Sweet sadistic... Oh, lordy. All right. Franklin, we should get rid of all of this. I don't like that. Your experiments wander around all this damn house and always scare the shit out of me. I know nothing comes before family, but couldn't you just shorten their leashes? No one will enter the basement, but Lydia could be more discreet. Lydia. Oh. I can't go this way. We need like a key. After the successful enlarging of the mouth and sewing in the teeth, the patient began to choke. His vocal cords still function. While working, I often hear his growls. A human shouldn't be able to make sounds like these. So, not this way. Oh, door's open now. Nice. X spot. What does that do for me? Are there any candles? Huh. There's that. I needed a candle for that one area. Was that always there? Did I just like walk right by it previously? I think we just needed a candle for over here. And what did I just pick up? Inventory, other, a bag. I can use it to cover things. Okay. What am I covering though? This? Perhaps? Ah. What if that allows me to walk by? Is there anything to do with this guy? So is he gonna blow up my candle? Oh, sweet. So now, okay. I got you. All right. Let's, I guess, see where this goes to. Is that the door exit key? Okay, last time I picked up a key.
Intruder! Get him!
Okay. So, somebody coming for me now? Somebody pushed the door down, but who? This may be my chance. Oh, shit. That's a big boy. Oh shit, am I going to the exit? Oh, go, 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 go. Oh, thank you. Oh God. Oh Jesus.
Come here right now. You've been a naughty, naughty boy. Come here now. You couldn't sit still, could you?
Game is over for Jamie. The kids get going missing every day, but now David is the one that needs your help. All right, well, that was it. Oh. Interesting. Add the full version of Don't Be Afraid to your Steam wishlist now. That's actually, it was a really good game. Well, guys, that concludes my first Let's Play of Don't Be Afraid, the first toy. In the near future, we're obviously going to be doing other games. Right now, I'm looking into getting into a single-player game, whether that be that is a horror, a JRPG, or even a first-person shooter type thing. The plethora is mine. There's a huge, you know, there's a huge playground of games that I can play. So I'm going to go ahead and start working on edits. And I just want to say thank you guys for making it out today. This is my first Let's Play, and we're going to keep doing some more. So you guys have a great day. Taco signing off for now. Much love and goodbye.